It's Sheffield inside the boiler room tonight. Shout out to everyone online, shout out to everyone inside the room. It's Will to Ego for the next 30 minutes or however long we decide to make it. Big up, Tim.
Enough about women in them, but I've done a few tracks where I'm singing in them. Like dum di dum dum di 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 dum. See, I wrote the whole track already did them. Some try to act like I really did it didn't, but does this like oops di 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 dums di 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 dums. I ain't blood or gripping in them. I don't care whose ends I'm slipping in them. Doing my degrees, yeah, shitting in them. If you were in my shoes, you'd be flipping in them. But no matter what rave, I'm spitting in them. Like spitting in them. Like dum di dum dum di di dums di dums. Yo, me off a set off. Style on my off, I feel let off. If you're not off, you're money for me then. the bet off. Yo, me have a set off. Style when my off, I feel it off. If you're not up, your money upon me, then take the bet off. Yo, listen, the frame of mine's cold. I'm a bad boy if the name of my road. Got a bag of MCs trying to play with my flows, but no one ain't madder than a bad way, no. It's a shame that I'm cold. They can't get blitz or say that I don't. The kid's sick, I spit them from my nose. Big green boogers, yeah. Spray them like hoes. Size 9 feet, no strain on my toes. Keep me smooth, stay away from my goals. I does this, nah, they can't play with my flows. Car, no one ain't madder than a bad boy, no. Yo, we have to set off.
Sheffield still inside.
You're a girl,
yeah, show some respects to Walter Ego one time inside the Boulevard tonight.
They be out robbing, 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 they be out, they be out, they be out, they be out, they be, 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 they be,
outside, I've got my hood on. And I walk into a shop. People are looking at me like, why has he got his hood on? Like, it's raining. You know? Or I'm ill. I'm going into the doctors. Because I'm ill. People are sitting there and they're shuffling over like, oh, he's coming. Look at this guy. Look at this hoodlum. You know what I mean? Or you're walking down the road, like women are like holding their handbags and stuff, and they see you coming. And after everything they show on the news, I wouldn't even think it's wrong for them to do that. Or things that they read in the paper. But it's all these little things that I've seen in school that you just get put down. You feel like you're not worth anything. You feel like you're not gonna get anything in life. So you go into a fuck the world. You know? Especially if you smoke weed. You go into a fuck the world mode. You start smoking weed to get away, to forget, to get high, to relax, drink a little drink. Just to get away from all this shit. And that's why these people, they love listening to, you know, the rap music and stuff. Because a lot of people would say, oh, it's the rap that influences what's happening, but it's not. It's what's happening that influences the raps. Because if we weren't going through it, we wouldn't be rapping about it. These people out here are listening to this rap music because they finally feel that there's someone out there that relates to them. Somebody out there that's been through the same stuff as what they've been through. And he's the voice. He's the voice of their emotion. He's the guy that's speaking all the things that they want to say, everything. You can see from the people, from, you know, the BB statuses, the WhatsApp statuses, the tweets, the Facebook statuses, what people are taking and quoting from these rappers. You know? And it's like, I just want to let people know that you have to work on remembering that this is the way that they set out to feel.
Fuck the world.
yes. No need to put your towels back in the cupboard. Big up and respect. This is the last one from Water Ego tonight. Half an hour, a few vibes, and live antenna, all that niceness. Yo, draw for your lighters, yeah, lighter. Give us a signal.
Feel like something could be going on.
Shout out to Hannah. I know that was your
only
idea.
Thing could you, thing could you, you, you. Only you, you, you. Thing could you, you. Only you, you, you. Thing could
pure fire. Last one. Yeah, shout out to Toddler T. Shout out to Pipes. Shout out to Severity. Shout out to Emma. DJ Q. Big respects once again to Water Ego. Down. Thank you very much, Sheffield, for providing the toughness we need. In fact, Sheffield was quite successful in the Olympics as a like as an area on its own. Yorkshire, my bad. Just trying to spread some knowledge. Boiler Room, make some noise. Show some love and respect for Walter Ego. Yes. Pure.